Steve here, Shen RC, and I'm just going to show a comparison, the TRX 4 Sport versus the Red Cat Gen 8 Scout. I took the TRX 4 Sport in a mountain on those rocks piled up a couple days before I took the Gen 8 out on the same pile, and I'm going to show you that clip again, and I'm going to show you what the TRX 4 Sport did on them same rocks. And you could see the difference between the two rigs here. So let's get to the video. Working a lot better in my Gen 7 already. The beast. Now for the hard part.